Hi, this is Taylor. Today we're going to discuss how to refill the ink cartridges for an HP 970 CXI printer. To refill the cartridges for this particular printer, there are two very distinct methods. The black one has a bladder as opposed to the color one contains sponges. To refill the sponges for the color, you'll need three syringes with long needles and the accordion ink. To refill them, simply punch out the top holes, which are already there. They're just little plugs, so just punch them out quickly. With ink cartridge pointed towards you, left to right, refill them with the yellow, magenta, and cyan. Do not go according to the sticker, as it will mess you up. To refill this, simply insert the needle into the sponge and insert 10 to 12 milliliters of ink. Once you've finished, there's no need to cover the top. Just simply clean the print cartridge and place back in the printer. For the black cartridge, you need to remove this ball bearing. Actually, what you need to do is press it into the cartridge. Inside there's just a giant bladder. Pushing it in will not affect the cartridge at all. Once you have pushed the ball bearing in, simply inflate the bladder with some air with a syringe. Once you've done that, grab your needle with the full of ink and put in just a quarter of the way down and slowly depress the syringe, filling with about 45 milliliters of ink. Once you've filled with ink, simply put in a regular size BB into that opening and push down with a pair of scissors or with a hard object. After you've done that, this cartridge does need to pressurize, so if you have a paper towel in a bowl, put the paper towel in the bowl and about 5 milliliters of ink will soak out of the cartridge onto the paper. After about 15 minutes of standing like this, paper towel will be soaked with ink, so use caution. But after that time, the cartridge will be primed, ready to be used, and you can insert back into the printer.